I feel incredibly honored and privileged to be here today to start our 163rd commencement exercises. You've received over 200 acceptances to over 200 different universities.
I think when they come to us, they're young girls who are maybe a little bit uncertain about what they want or who they are.
For me, it wasn't a big adjustment coming into an all-girls school. It's much more relaxed. It's much more welcoming, and everybody just is like a family. We're all like a bunch of sisters.
We want them to be independent learners. We want them to be confident students. So we have this environment of nurturing, but also high standards. And each student is encouraged to progress at their own speed.
So it allows you to see the real soda. This is what you think you're drinking.
I love the small class size because you get to hear, see, and help every student individually.
I have more of a voice. I'm able to express my ideas more. It's like a meeting. Everybody gets to say their ideas. You're a lot more involved.
The teacher asks us to work together and improve together, especially like math and physics.
What a lot in the diamond do not reflect.
We are not loners in the science department, we are group learners. Sometimes you see one helping the other, and then you see that one who didn't really get it then understands it and can explain it light up.
We can send emails to teachers, and we also can go for extra help. It's between lunch and sixth period.
Sometimes it's one-on-one, sometimes it's three students, but it's a little extra time if they left class and feel like they need to hear something again. We also have tutoring at night during the study hall time. We have learning skills during the day also for those who need extra support.
Learning skills is an academic support class, and each student is provided an academic plan for the entire year, also an academic plan for the day.
I like having this book now because
all of the kids there are like really nice to each other, and you have other people from like different parts of the world.
Learning a foreign language also implies learning about a foreign culture. In the Department of Modern Languages at Grier, we offer three languages, Chinese, French, and Spanish. And the basic goal of the department is to get the girls to use the language.
I take Spanish 1, and the Mexican girls can always help me out if I don't know what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm. We have grown the AP courses that we offer. We now have 2 AP Calculus courses and an AP Statistics course, which has helped those girls who are overachievers in mathematics have an opportunity for higher level math courses.
I think our English curriculum really is strong at developing the identity of the girls through our class discussions and the literature that we read.
She started it, I'm not going to apologize, and that was like a very childish thing to say.
The girls can see themselves in the various things that we're reading and then in turn find themselves.
The biggest thing that our teachers want is for us to succeed and take away important information from the class. It's not necessarily about the grades. Sure, they want you to pass, but they want you to develop as a person.
Trying to encourage the girls to look at STEM fields is really important to me.
The women at Grier are so impressive with everything that they've done and really, I think, inspires a lot of girls here.
So this will be...
So this should be...
Because we are their role models, they look to us for guidance, they look to us for encouragement.
In the past, you couldn't really see like, oh, a female would be maybe the next president or the head of like a certain department. And you can really see that this can really happen and it's not impossible.